An update on that E. coli outbreak linked to the McDonald's quarter pounder. One of the people who got sick lives in North Carolina. This doesn't necessarily mean the person got sick in North Carolina, just that they live here. The outbreak likely traces back to a farm that supplied onions to McDonald's locations out west, with most illnesses happening in Colorado. The CDC says many of the patients traveled before getting sick.